within an explosion that big, there cannot possibly be survivors left on the moon.
Unfortunately, the most likely explanation is a nuclear disaster at the new Apollo site. We hope that most of the debris will settle in orbit around the moon or the Earth, but it is likely that some of it will burn in the Earth's atmosphere.
Thank you.
large quake on the moon that has fractured its surface.
What could have caused this? I'm guessing that within an explosion that big, there cannot possibly be survivors left on.